They say, if you travel far enough, you meet yourself. I wondered if this applied to a 23-year-old engineering student from India studying abroad. I could feel it in that very first breath of crisp Canadian air. I had entered a new world. One full of new discoveries waiting to be made. I still remember seeing campus for the first time. I felt excited for my first semester, for what was to come next for me. Meeting so many people from different countries and hearing about their journeys was so much fun. I dove right in and worked hard those first days. My Bachelor of Technology classes were fascinating. They were industry-oriented and hands-on. I felt like I was gaining insight into what life was really like in the field. And I made friends quickly. Good friends, the kind you can do anything with. Any Canadian thing. But this was life and not a dream. Of course, challenges hit me. There were times I felt like maybe the whole experience was too big for me. I had planned to find a job, but it was tough to land one. My budget became tight. I missed my mom and dad, and my fun classes became my hard classes. Did I travel literally across the world to fail? I remembered something my parents used to tell me. A person who works hard has nothing to fear. So I doubled my efforts and found a job. My instructors challenged me to dig deep and look at things in a new way. To appreciate that engineering is most useful to us when it coexists with nature. I thought about my reasons for coming to Canada, why I went in a different direction than my friends back home. We were all asking the same questions, but I wanted different answers. Sustainable answers for the future of engineering. For all of our futures.